A restaurant patron has been punched and stomped on in an ugly brawl involving as many as 15 people at the Bay. The senseless attack has prompted calls to boost police numbers at Glenelg over summer.
Kicked while he was down, a karate move outside a Vietnamese restaurant causing tempers to boil and the confrontation to spill over. The man punched and stomped on, defenceless on the ground as he searched for his glasses. As more fists flew, two passers-by intervened, pushing the groups apart. The 40-year-old sustained facial injuries, left to dab his bloodied face dry.
It was pretty brutal. He was sitting down having a meal and he just got beaten.
Minutes later, as police arrived, feelings of rage remained high.
Stop recording!
I'm not doing
Two boys aged 15 and 16 were arrested and charged with aggravated assault to face court in February.
Just don't know why people would do that.
As soon as one started attacking him, they all sort of joined in.
Last night's attack has renewed the push for a permanent 24-hour police station in Glenelg.
We need to have police nearby, on standby, throughout all of the summer, especially at the moment.
Even though the traditional New Year's Eve fireworks won't be going ahead here at the Bay, there'll be extra police on duty to try and keep a lid on any violence.
We're still asking people not to come unless they have bookings at hotels or restaurants for dinner.
Bringing an end to scenes like this, not just a New Year's resolution. Hayden Nelson, 7 News.